Hello, in this video, I will set up Ubuntu 22.04 to run on my Windows PC. I will use VMware Workstation Player to create a virtual machine and install Ubuntu Linux inside that virtual machine. Let's start by downloading VMware Workstation Player. This software is free for personal use. In general, there are two ways to run Linux on a Windows PC: using a virtual machine and using WSL2, Windows Subsystem for Linux. WSL2 itself is a virtual machine as well. I have covered WSL2 installation in my previous videos. Personally, I prefer WSL2 over VM, but VM is a great alternative if you have trouble installing WSL2. Once the VMware Workstation Player installation completes, search and download a Ubuntu 22.04 distribution image. Launch VMware Workstation Player and create a new virtual machine. Select the Ubuntu distribution image file you have downloaded. Enter your name, Ubuntu username, and password. Give your Ubuntu virtual machine a name and specify the path where you want your VM file stored. If you accept the default path, Microsoft OneDrive will keep backing up your huge, frequently changing VM files. That can slow down your PC and your network connection. Next, configure your VM hardware preferences. My PC has 16 gigabytes of RAM and 8 CPU cores. Therefore, I can allocate 8 gigabytes and 4 CPU cores to the virtual machine. Once your Ubuntu virtual machine boots up, follow the prompts. Restart your Ubuntu virtual machine to continue the installation. At this point, your installation is complete, and you can eject the Ubuntu distribution image. Try viewing your Ubuntu virtual machine full screen and returning back to the normal size. Also, try hiding and showing the VM Workstation Player toolbar. Let's shut down your virtual machine and launch VMware Workstation Player again. Open your virtual machine settings and remove some unnecessary hardware. If you want your virtual machine to be reachable from your local network, change the network connection to bridged as shown. close the settings dialog and launch your Ubuntu virtual machine. Now you can proceed to install Ubuntu software that you need. For example, I install Arduino, Docker and ROS2 software on Ubuntu. Please watch my Ubuntu software setup video for step-by-step instructions. Lastly, try plugging in a USB device into your Windows PC. Now you have to choose where your USB device will connect, to your Windows PC or to your Ubuntu virtual machine. Thank you for watching and happy engineering.